Welcome to Recipe Brojos. I'm Zay.
And I'm Nile.
And today, we're going to be making apple pie.
Cupcakes.
Remember the apple pie filling we made? We're going to be using this for our apple pie cupcakes.
Apple pie usually looks like this, but this is not how it's going to look.
We can eat some of that. This is how it's gonna look. Now we're gonna make the batter. Just for a shortcut, we're gonna use the yellow cake mix.
Instead of using one cup of water, we are gonna use this buttermilk we made today.
So as you can see, we've already put a cup of milk and a tablespoon of vinegar. In 5 minutes, your buttermilk is gonna look like this.
And instead of using a half a cup of vegetable oil, we're going to be using a half a cup of melted butter. And instead of using 3 eggs, we're going to use 4.
One thing, a half a pack of vanilla instant pudding. Next, fill a cupcake pan with the liner. Now we're going to fill the cupcake liners 2/3 way up. So we're going to be using 1 tablespoon of apple pie filling.
And we're going to add our
apple pie filling on top of each cupcake. You may think that it might sit on top, but don't worry, it will find its way to the middle.
It's not coming out. Get out of here.
frosting to top off our apple pie cupcake.
This is sure to be delicious. Now we're gonna use our cream cheese and our butter, and now we're gonna mix it up
to make a smooth and creamy frosting. This is how creamy it should be. Why would you
wake
it? A billion germs. It got residue.
I gotta shut up.